According to the Prime Minister Robin Anabanja, the communities from the two districts will also support in the construction of the bridge so that connectivity between the districts is restored. She says that the government of Uganda, through the Ministry of Works and Transport, will provide equipment, technical advice, culverts, and regular inspection and supervision of works. Nabanja says that with the collaboration of the community, this bridge shall be constructed to last for a longer period of time.
Omusenyu gwawe na abataka hano. Na eti nkurora osaini yona ya kwaiga musenyu.
Engineer Lee from China Communication Construction Company Limited say that they are working with the Kakumira District Engineering Team to have this bridge constructed.
For 2 meters reach this water level,
yeah.
2 meters. And then the cover here should from this level reach 2.5.
Yes.
Do you understand me? So the water this side will be 50 centimeters higher. The other side it will be 50 centimeters higher than the bottom of the cover.
John Bogere, the district councillor representing Chibijo sub-county and Ephraim Bitagase, lauded President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni and the NRM government for the quick intervention when the bridge was washed away. Residents are optimistic that connectivity shall be restored as soon as possible. They claim that agricultural commodity prices have gone down since the bridge was washed away.
President wafwe Yoweri Kaguta Museveni olw'okutujjukira n'atufaako n'atulwanako nnyo. Ate ebyensusso ng'ayita mu Prime Minister wafwe Right Honorable Robina Nabanja naye
Prime Minister waitu Honorable Nabanja habw'okutubereramu habw'okwekisaaru kintu kisibira bintu bingi.
In the months of October and November, the country experienced heavy rains that grossly affected the road network in most districts, and Nyamuhugura Bridge was washed away on November 4th, 2023. The river crossing connects Mubende at Butorogo and Kakumira District, is highly productive and eases transportation of produce between the two districts. Story compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.